This magnificent beast is the TP-Link TL-SG1008D 8-port desktop gigabit switch. Hello and welcome to Review Peeps 101, where we'll be talking about this switch. The TP-Link switch is perfect for home use, for a home office, or even for a very small work office. It's plug and play, so there is absolutely no configuration required. There are 8x1 gigabit per second ports. TP-Link also have a 5-port version of the same switch, which is slightly cheaper. This switch works well for streaming, if you have a TV or smart TV box connected via Ethernet cable, and also for a home office where you are in Microsoft Teams or Zoom online meetings all day. It is also good for online gaming, where you can't afford to have packet drops. This switch is very stable, whereas I did experience being dropped off online games with a previous switch. I have not experienced that using this switch. Bear in mind that other factors, such as your ISP and router, can also cause disconnects from the internet. In terms of looks, I really like the sleek black minimalist design. I think it's a really good looking little device.
You had me at hello.
At the bottom of the switch, there are two mounting holes, if you would like to mount it to a flat surface. However, I have mine placed on my desk, with the cables running between the small gap between my desk and the wall. Some people don't like the cables connecting into the back of a switch, because they like to see the cables and display lights. However, I actually like this clean look. I prefer this, so I don't see the blinking LED lights, as it's less distracting. The TP-Link switch is fanless, so it is extremely quiet. Using 5.4 watts, the switch is quite light on power consumption. There is no power button on the switch, so if you need to turn it off, you'll have to turn it off at the plug. Unfortunately, the LED lights on the ports don't show if you're connected at full duplex, or half duplex, or at which speed. The switch provides a total throughput of 16 gigabits per second, which is calculated as follows. Each port is full duplex, meaning that it supports uploads at 1 gigabit per second and downloads at 1 gigabit per second, for a total of 2 gigabits per port, multiplied by 8 ports gives you 16 gigabits. The switch is an unmanaged switch, which means that there is no configuration required, or even possible. You simply plug and play. Connect the power and your Cat5 or Cat6 Ethernet cables connected to your devices, and you're up and running. The ports have auto-negotiation, so they will connect at the fastest speed for each port. Quick tip, label your cables when you first connect them, to save yourself a headache later. The TP-Link switch provides auto-MDI-MDIX ports. Normally, if you want to connect similar devices together, such as a switch to a switch, or a PC to a PC, you would need a special Ethernet cable where the wires inside have been arranged in a different order, called a crossover cable.
I forgot about the crossover.
However, the TP-Link switch supports auto-sensing, which means that it can automatically detect if the device connected is another switch, and automatically adjusts itself to enable the connectivity. So you can go ahead and cable your switch to another switch, without having to worry about using a crossover cable.
How convenient.
I'll just summarize it.
The TP-Link TL-SG1008D switch is a great little device. It is very stable and quiet, and it's light on power consumption. If you are considering purchasing a small switch, I highly recommend this one. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe. More reviews incoming. Have a great day, and
make it sleazy.